Blessed be this day on which we crown Philip August de France and all of you who come to do the homage and service. Let this be the day when we end our mourning over King Louis and renew the sacred covenant and the glory of its eternal grace. Be those hands anointed with sanctity.